Hello and welcome to Don't Starve, console edition, apparently. I have played this game before. It's a fun game, and it's like a survival, it's not really a horror. I was going to say survival horror, I don't know why. Yeah, it's just a survival sandbox game, I guess, where you've just got to survive. Don't starve is implied, really, because that's what you got to do. You just got to live and try not to starve. Hopefully we get like a half-decent spawn. Oh, say pal, you don't look so good. You'd better find something to eat before night comes. Oh, I will. There's some seeds just there. Thanks, bro. I'll be fine now. But yeah, this is a cool game. It's like a... I would say it's like Minecraft, but it's really not. You don't really build as much. It's pretty much a survival version of Minecraft where you just want to survive. I know you have to survive on Minecraft as well. This is to an extreme. Like, you have to... You can't really sleep, I don't think, either. Well, I haven't got to a point where I have to sleep. I don't believe. I don't know what I'm saying, honestly. We need a pick an axe, though, not a pickaxe. To chop these trees down. There are like a bunch of monsters. I haven't really explored this game. I don't really know the end outcome, I guess. So I'm pretty sure there is one. There's a way of completing it. And you can unlock all different characters as well. I've got one, a fire one. But I just didn't use it for some reason. I thought I'd use the standard one. We're going to try and go for 30 days, I think. That's the goal. That's the aim. There's some carrots there. Can I make a trap box yet? No, I need one more stick. If I can grab a stick, I'll have, I'll be able to make rabbit cookingness of greatness. We just plop this next to a rabbit hole, and then they get trapped, and you can eat them and cook them, which is lovely. A great thing. What else do I need? I should probably go exploring and look for some rocks. The map is huge on this game as well. It's ridiculously big. I don't think I've ever, like, explored it to its, like, fullest extent, I guess. We should plant these as well, otherwise, like, a huge tree monster wants to hurt you, which is never fun. Massive tree monsters are not a fun thing. What's going to suck is at night I can't really do anything but sort of stand next to the fire, because if you go dark, you start going insane. That's the little meter at the top. You've got, like, an insane one, a hunger one, and a health bar. And when you're insane one goes, you start seeing stuff, and I think stuff starts attacking you. Like, you see ghosts that can hurt you. I may be wrong there, but I'm pretty sure that's correct. I think that's happened to me before, but I can't remember. I haven't played this game in so long. But I have got, like, another playthrough I started, like, a week ago. Well, I'm at, like, day 14. And I'm stuck in a cave at the minute, so I thought I'd start a new one. And starting at day 14 is a bit garbage. Did I pick up the carrots? Because I saw carrots over here. Did I get them? I must have done. Yeah, I do. I have two carrots. But we're going to set up camp probably around here. As there's rabbits already here. And there's a lot of stuff that can regrow. Wow, we caught a rabbit instantly. He just slowly went in there. Cool. We can use it like 5 times, I think. The same trap. And then we have to build another one. They're not that hard to build, though. You just need sticks and grass. But this first night, we will not be... be doing too much. What do I need for a campfire? Okay. I'm not going to make another trap yet then. Because a campfire is much more important. I probably need stuff to keep the fire burning as well. Otherwise we're just going to fade away into darkness, which is never fun. Darkness is not our friend on this game at all. I don't know what happens when you stay in the dark. I think something comes and kills you. But I'm not entirely sure. I never really want to stand in the dark. It's not a thing I've tried, honestly. There's more carrots. There's so many carrots everywhere. Jeez. You can catch the bunnies by placing a carrot as well. And then standing next to it slightly. And watching it go up to the carrot and just grabbing it. Which is not a bad thing. This day was pretty much just collecting the main ingredients. We will explore tomorrow, I think. I don't know how long this episode will be either. I'm probably going to do 20 minutes, because then we actually get stuff done. Or I might just limit it to days, maybe 3 days. I'm not sure. Picking flowers also helps your state of mind, which is... I don't understand it, but it does. It's helpful, I guess. So we're going to pick up the flowers. You can, like, build a hat that helps you as well, with 12 flowers, which stops you from going insane, which makes no sense, really. It's odd. It's not a thing. We were getting hungry, actually, so I'm going to build a camp at the top, I think. I think that's probably the best place. I might build it here, actually, because then I can cut down trees at night as well. There's another carrot here. Nice. Wow, how many carrots have we got? 8 carrots. Food does start decaying as well as time goes on. It's like the berries and the... Oh, we got a pine cone we need to plant. Boop. Planting the piney cones. Let's just build a fire camp. Campfire. Oh, I should have built that a lot later. Damn it. Now I've got to have to keep it burning for a while. The days do get shorter, like, at the start. I think it gets shorter up to day 12, and then it starts getting longer again. There's, like, a whole cycle. And I think after 30 days, it does get cold. You have to start wearing warmer clothes, I believe. I forgot if it's day 12 or 15, though. I cannot remember. I will cook these berries, though. The berries give you quite a bit of hunger, which is nice. And you find them everywhere. Whereas the carrots don't do as much. I don't think, anyway. Look at that. Nice and full. And I'm... Yeah, carrot gives you a little bit, I think. When it's raw, and if you cook it, it gives you a bit more. I think all cooked food gives you a little bit more. Which is fine. We can't really do much in the dark. That's what I mean. For like 3 of them bars at the top, we're not going to be able to do much. I'm not sure how you catch birds either. I will probably look it up for next episode, because you get feathers and you can build a bunch more. But our first goal really is build a science machine. Then we can build so much more. Should I wear that? I don't know if I should build that just yet. We'll build a pickaxe for when we find rocks and stuff. And we need to build a backpack as well. Can I build that? Without the... Ah, backpack. Yeah, I need a science machine. Because then we get like 6 more slots, I think. Which doesn't seem like much, but it is quite a bit. Oh, we did... no, don't... No! I don't want to go dark. I'll just burn this real quick. I don't know if that'll even last either. Hopefully it will. We'll cook the seeds as well. Seeds give you quite a bit of hunger foodness, I believe. Which is nice. You find them everywhere. I think birds drop them as well. Just add the flowers to the fuel. We don't really need flowers. Not particularly, unless we want to build this. But we don't really need that just yet. That's for when like I'm stuck in caves and in the darkness and stuff. Then it gets horribly wrong. We're going to just murder this rabbit real quick. And can I cook it, or is it already... I swear I can cook it. Oh, it's already cooked. Oh, I cooked it. I didn't murder the rabbit. I just cooked the meat. 10 out of 10. Yeah, that should last me for the rest of the night. I shouldn't have to add anything else to the fire. But yeah, we're just going to stand here. I like this guy's hair. It's great. Reminds me of Dracula for some reason. Good Dracula hair. It's very, very weird. The art style is quite cool on this as well. It's all a pencil drawn, or it all looks pencil drawn anyway. Which is unique, I guess. But yeah, now it's daytime. We'll go explore this time. Have a look around. We got to head to the right. Hopefully we find a path. Because, oh, what? Damn it, it went away. I wanted to pick that blue mushroom up. You can dig it up with a shovel. But I think I need the science machine for a shovel. And we don't have one of them just yet. So we need to find like a rocky area. Or, oh, there's a bunch of carrots. Why are there so many carrots? They're just everywhere. This doesn't normally happen. Normally it's like a struggle to find any food for so long. Until like you set up like a little rabbit farm. Where you're just going from rabbit to rabbit. Eating all the rabbits. Making them rabbits extinct. What the hell is that flower? That looks different. I'll pick it up. Oh, can I? I don't know what the butterfly gives you. See, the birds do drop seeds. Which is strange. We're going to chop this tree down real quick. Even though I don't really need to. I don't think, anyway. I don't know. 13 wood's probably pretty decent, but I'm not sure. We've got enough to build, like, a little fire. I do want to find the thing so we can set up, like, a proper camp. I just want to find, like, a stone place. Because if we're going to set up a proper camp, we'll... Oh, there's a buffalo thing, which is nice. He drops... We can set up a farm, actually. I can't find one of them in my other playthrough. They do, like, little poops. Yeah. I need your poop, which is the most disgusting thing ever. Picking up whatever the buffalo's poop. Are they buffaloes? Yeah. Or beefaloes on this. They drop all the beefs. They're really hard to kill as well. This is where we'll set up camp, I'm pretty sure. Because we'll just have food forever. Hopefully there's like a stone place. There is a path there as well, which we'll take in a sec. Yeah, like this. You just run a bit faster, I think. Yeah. It's only slightly faster, but it's a lot easier than walking on the hay and stuff. The hay is. Is there a stone place anywhere? This is grass. What the hell is that? This looks like some sort of ritual. I'm going to leave the evil flowers there. Oh, there's a stone. Cool. We'll equip the pickaxe and just break this boulder down. We need one with gold in, which is... I don't know what nitrate does either. That'd be a great thing to know, honestly. Because I just pick it up constantly and I don't know what it does. It could do anything. I don't even know if it's useful. It could just be a waste of space. If it is, I'll just be dropping it instantly. Oh, this place got dark real quick. Damn. Why is this place so deserted? I can, like, spin the camera around as well. It just makes me lose track of where I was or where I am, so I normally keep it at the same. Otherwise, I start heading the wrong way for different things. It's strange, really. We've got rocks. Do we need fire? Oh, no, we can set up, like, a proper camp, which I'll do up here. Unless there's, like, a better place down below where there's rocks near it. Because there's so many rabbit holes. Jeez. We will definitely be setting some traps up around here. Does that one just end there? Oh, it does. I don't think we're going to be able to find a rock place. There's so many rabbit holes. This is insane. There's so many rabbits. Why? Who needs this many rabbits? Jeez. I need rope to make a spear. I don't know what a spear does. I guess it's just better for attacking. I have no idea. Oh god, what was that? Hello? Did lightning happen then? I didn't know that was a thing. What's this thing over here? I have never seen this before in my life. Is it a wise idea to set up camp in there? There's already a chest here. Oh god, what's happened? What did I do? Well then, we're just gonna stay well away from that. That's not a thing I wanna be dealt with. Yeah, I'm just leaving. I thought I'd be fine and it just... they exploded. Exploded with death. Wait, why can't I build this one? I need more stone. Poop. Is there a stone anywhere near? I know there's a couple actually. Yeah, it's just here. I'm gonna head there real quick. Before it gets dark anyway. Because I would like to set up like a proper camp one. I don't know if it's a good idea to set it near here now. Because that just exploded and I'm not sure whose that was. But it was someone's. What was in that chest? I didn't really see. Wonder if there's anything good. Because now it's gone. It's on fire. It exploded with flames. A flaming explosion just happened. I'm going to see what happened down there. Because it should be lighter still, right? I don't know why it just blew up like that. I guess it was a trap. Hey, buffalo. Or beefalo. Oh, I like the fly sound. That's wonderful. Buzzing in my ear hole. Is there anything down here? I'm going to set the fire off later on. So we don't waste resources. Where was it? I've lost it. Oh god, what was that sound? Spiders. Spiders are never good. I hear them. Something's coming. I'm so scared. We're just gonna go as far up as possible. Just to build our thing. A little fire camp. I could probably just eat this normally, right? Yeah, it gives me enough hunger. I'll grab all these real quick. This will be my fuel for the night. My nasty fuels. Get them all. Oh, I didn't get it. Damn it. Okay, I think it's close enough to nighttime. I'll just get ready to Ready to place it. I can't place it too close to the water, which... Oh, yeah, I can. I thought I couldn't place it really close to the water. Oh, we'll just put it here, I guess. There we go. We'll cook these as well. That was, like, just on time. Which is greatness. I won't cook all of them, because they do decay in... Oh, burn these. I don't need them. Cook this. Eat this. I didn't need to eat that yet. Poop. Damn it. I don't know what I can do with the seeds, honestly. I don't think I need them for the farm. We need to find a gold bit. There was a shovel down there as well, which I will pick up. When it's daytime. But at the minute, I can't exactly get down there. We didn't pick up enough rocks for a fire pit. The fire pit's just like this, apart from you can relight it, so it's like a base of operations, I guess. You can just stay in one place, which is always nice. I'm going to grab this real quick, and the seeds, I think. Because I can still see them. Is there anything else I can grab? I don't know what happens in the dark. I'd like to find out, but I don't want to die. Because that is never fun. Dying's not the good time. Can we build anything else? I should really build a few traps, actually. For the rabbits. The rabbits. I could probably build a torch and go exploring at night at some point. But then I can also die by the spiders and stuff. The spiders don't come out in the day, I don't think. They might do, I don't know though. I'm pretty sure they don't, unless you attack them. Which I don't plan on doing. Yeah, there are the spiders. Was that where the camp was then? Where the spiders just spawned? Maybe. Wow, they're like a herd. I didn't think they herded up. I thought they like a... Oh, this was the place. I'll grab all this wood, I guess. Wait, where's the spider thing gone? What is this? Why? Why is this? He's protecting the berries, apparently. Okay. We will kill him at some point, I think. When I actually have a spear and stuff. That is a lot of berries. And there's the little spider camp. These, like, what's it called? They regenerate or spread, I think. So they can cover a lot more ground. Is this where it was then? Where that shovel was? It must have been. I wish... I picked up the shovel, didn't I? Yeah, I did. We can now, like, dig up, like, the grass bits, the berry bits. We can dig up a bunch of stuff. We are going... Oh, drop these traps, actually. For the rabbits. Just drop them anywhere. I will get a lot more, so we'll constantly be getting rabbits for food. We should be set for food now, actually. There's a bunch of berries down there if I ever need them. And a bunch of rabbits everywhere. Which is wonderful. Easy. And I do want to know how to trap birds. I don't know if I just place the seeds and stand by them, they'll come to me, maybe? No idea. Oh, there's some seeds. We'll pick them up, though. Because they can be a decent resource for food. There was nothing up here, was there? We're going to carry on going up this way, see if there's a stone bit, like, north of here. Because I really need to find a bunch of stones and a gold nugget. A golden nugget. How much wood have I got? 16. Yeah, that's enough for now. I haven't really got anywhere to place anything. Need a chest, which I need a science thing for. And to get a science thing, I need the gold nugget. The golden nugget. Which I really don't have. My insanity is fine. I don't really need to pick up flowers. Where am I going? Help more spiders, great. Let's leave them alone. Please don't lead to a dead end. Oh, that bird was real close. Way too close. Doesn't seem there's like a rock place anywhere. Which is kind of annoying. I'd like there to be a rock place somewhere. Now I'm just going backwards. We'll go down. We'll go south, I guess. South seems like the way... Oh, what? Oh, that leads to like a... a special animal thing that gives you a bunch of meat and like a tusk thing that heals you tremendously. Which is nice, but it takes a lot of damage and it can deal a lot of damage as well. Like way too much damage. I really need to get a setup real quick. Because I think like these weird dog things come after you at a certain point. Which destroy you real quick if you don't have the right stuff. Like if you don't have armor or a spear. They start screwing you. There is nothing here. All of this is like dead end. I guess we have to go down there. Yeah, there's like a path there. So the next day, probably next episode, we'll explore down there. Because well, up here seems to be nothing. We'll grab this stick. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Oh, come on. I try and run away just as soon as I get it, and I normally end up running away from it without picking it up. I just waste time. Waiting. Oh, what the hell? There's a turkey. Yeah, the turkeys come out of the bush when you pick up the berries, which is strange. I'm not sure why that is. I'm not sure how I kill them either. Oh, another boulder. I'll take it. We need these boulders. How many rocks have I got? Really not enough. I don't think. We're still going to carry on going looking for boulders while it's night. Just because I want to set up like an actual camp. So I have somewhere to return to. Oh, so I have somewhere to return in like constantly. Do I have time to make it over? No, the spiders are out now. Where to go? There's so much of that grass stuff everywhere. Jeez, we're gonna pick it all up. I'll get to the nighttime and then I'll end the episode and then I'll just skip the night. So next episode we start in the day, because at night I won't really be doing anything anyway. I'll just be standing there. So, that's never fun. Flint, we need flint to build tools. I really want to know what nitrate does. Wait, can I build a camp? Oh yes, we can do it. We'll build a camp. We'll probably build it near the top left bit, where I built my little campfire. Is this top left? I guess we could go further up actually. Because I haven't explored up here. Let's just hope there's no spiders or anything. Because that'd suck. That'd be the poopy sniggles. What is that? What are these? Is that a mammoth? A buffalo hat? Hound's tooth? What the hell? Buffalo wool? Wow. I can pick up a lot. What can I drop that isn't really... I'll just eat these, I guess. That's mad. And we got a spear. We're just finding stuff. Who needs to build anything when you can just find it? Oh, I need to get... I guess I'll drop the seeds real quick. For the spear. Yeah. Oh, and it's 100%. That's not normal. Oh, we found a lot. Just then. I'm glad we went up here. Yeah, we'll build it at the very top. I think. How do we build it? There we go. Boom. Campfire ready. Or fire pit. But yeah, I think I'm going to end the episode here. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. And more Don't Starve to come, I guess. Yeah. Goodbye.